pinagmamasdan. Mukha mo'y di maipinta, malungkot ka na naman. Kanina pa kitang inaalok ng kwentuhang masaya, parang sa'yo'y baliwala. Sandali nga, teka lang, may nakalimutan ka. Ba't pwede mo kong iyakan? Sige lang, sandal ka na, at huwag mong titigilan. Iiyak mo na ang lahat sa langit, iiyak mo lang ang lahat sa akin. Sige lang, sandal ka na, at huwag mong titigilan. Iiyak mo na ang lahat sa langit, iyak mo lang ang lahat sa akin. At dito lang ako naghihintay, lagi mong tatandaan, di ka naman nag-iisa. Andito lang ako makikinig sa'yo, sa buong magdamag sa'kin, di ka baliwala. Sige lang, sandal ka na, at huwag mong pipigilan. Iiyak mo na ang lahat sa langit, iiyak mo lang ang lahat sa akin. Sige lang, iiyak mo lang ang lahat sa akin. Sige lang, sige lang, sandal ka na, at huwag mong pipigilan. Iiyak mo na ang lahat sa langit, iiyak mo lang ang lahat sa akin. Sige lang, sandal ka na, at huwag mong pipigilan. Iiyak mo na ang lahat sa langit, iiyak mo lang ang lahat sa akin. Sige lang, sige
pa. Ako ay laging nag-aabang sa inyong pintuan, makita ka lamang. At sa tuwing ikaw ay makakasabay, ako ay nanghihina, parang lantang gulay. Pilitin ko man, ika'y kalimutan. Naaalala kita, kahit di ko man gustuhin, tanging nais ko ay huwag nang maulit ang nakaraan. Ayoko nang masaktan isang araw na aking sinubukan, ika'y lapitan upang malaman ko kung ako'y napansin mong laging nasa tabi mo, at handang ibigay ang lahat para sa'yo. At ang sinabi mo, ayoko po sa'yo. gusto'y ang tanging nais ko ay huwag nang maulit ang nakaraan.
He was a strict and efficient manager, as well as a caring mentor. It was also at Tritran that he met the love of his life, Luz Banson. Like any smitten young man, Monching showed wit, versatility, and patience. He offered Luz and her sister a ride home whenever they stopped by the bus company. He did everything to be able to visit her at her school dorm. He wisely put his best foot forward before Luz's parents, who became his ally in winning Luz's affection.
I didn't picture my dad as a great love letter writer, but when I read the letters, aba, very ano, very loving and very expressive. He could express his love to her very, very vividly.
When Luz seemed to take too long to decide, he showed his characteristic impatience and offered no less than an ultimatum to get Luz to formally accept him. Luz Banzon Magsaysay would be Ramon Magsaysay's loving, loyal partner in a journey that took him to the highest post in the country in less than 2 decades. Their union also produced 3 children whose own development reflected an apparent Magsaysay sense, or by now, tradition of social responsibility.